Good evening, everyone. My name is Sam Barbara,
And I am the director of the Pacific University Concert Choir. Thank you very much for joining us this evening. It's been a long time, as you know, since we've been performing live, and it's so great to get back at it. This is going to be a slightly different holiday program we've decided. Dr. Toomey and myself decided to kind of give students an opportunity to sing solos. So you're going to hear a lot of solos, duets, trios, quite a variety of music this evening, as well as the choirs. So please sit back and enjoy. If you ever feel like tapping your feet or sing along, I don't think there's anything wrong with that at all. This is to be a joyful evening. You should recognize a lot. And there were a couple of omissions as well in the program. I want to just make sure to acknowledge our fabulous collaborative pianist, Cesar Lucia. First being a new year.
Kimaka Yoe.
Thank you.
Thank you for your patience here for a minute as we bring out the music stand. I hadn't planned on now, but it's thank you for being here with us tonight. And I'm going to have a little sing-along with us here at the end, but I'm very happy to be able to present the Chamber Singers to you. I'm very happy that you could join us. Thank you.
say thank you to Leah Sayer, to Cheyenne Gauss, to Josh Hauser, Ethan Dinwater, and Sonny, right there in the booth with you guys. Thank you for all the work that you've done to technically make this possible. I want to thank my dear colleague, Dr. Sam Barbara, and especially our collaborative pianists, Cesar Yolucha and Liz Caswell, who have joined us. And finally, I want to thank all these students who took all this time out of their lives to learn pieces on their own to present for us tonight, in their own choosing. So I'm very grateful for their contributions, and I'm also grateful that you could be here to join us tonight. This last piece tonight, of Silence, features a part of the end where the carol Silent Night will come in. It's going to come around twice. So the first time, I will conduct the tenors and basses, and then the second time, I'm going to turn around and I'd like to invite you all to join us on the first verse of Silent Night as we bring this concert to a close. And after that, we wish you very happy holidays and thank you for being with us. And so now we close with Night of Silence.